Media reports said that Pakistan's powerful intelligence chief is in Kabul amid government formation talks there by the Taliban, which seized power after the collapse of the West-backed government on August 15th. The news was reported by Associated Press, quoting two unnamed Pakistani officials not authorized to speak to the media. General Faiz Hamid is believed to have landed in Kabul today, the 4th of September. It was not immediately clear what his message was to Taliban, but it is pertinent to remember that Pakistan's ISI wields the greatest outside influence on the militant group. The former Afghanistan government as well as its allies hold that Pakistan backs the Taliban and gives it military as well as financial aid. Pakistan denies this. Taliban leadership had its headquarters in Pakistan and were often said to be in direct contact with the powerful Inter-Services Intelligence Agency. Pakistani journalist Hamza Azhar Salam said that Hamid is visiting Afghanistan at the invitation of the Taliban to discuss the future of the two countries, reported Hindustan Times. Hamza Azhar Salam tweeted, DGISI, Lieutenant General Faiz Hamid has arrived in Kabul leading a delegation of Pakistani officials on the invitation of the Taliban to discuss the future of Pakistan and Afghanistan ties under the new Taliban government. He was pictured having tea with other officials. Recently, a UN monitoring report has said that a significant part of the leadership of Al-Qaeda resides in the Afghanistan and Pakistan border region. Almost all foreign members of ISIL-K and Al-Qaeda have entered Afghanistan via Pakistan, and the leaders of these outfits, along with those of the Taliban, have been living in Pakistan, the UN report said.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.